Use the tool to pry open the tab. Once that's done, unwrap the tab all the way around. Now, use the tool to pry open each corner. Once done, the lid should be off.
How to properly use a cutting glove. Place the glove on your hand, then place a rubber glove to protect the glove from getting dirty. To cut product, please put your fingers upright position. When you're cutting, do not place your fingers flat out.